That whistle come from? ask for it.
Επικαλούμε και πολύ όνειμε, χθονία και φυροκτόνε, φυλαγρότη και λυτή.
Αλέξιος, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
Consider it a donation to the temple.
What? No reward? Oh, Alexios, I'm in your debt. If ever there's a way my temple can help you, or anyone, send them here. I will remember.
They'll be on high alert here.
Mistyos! Fresh vegetables for your journey. The juiciest and Kefalonia.
I'm not really in the market for vegetables.
No one is. Our stock is practically decomposing.
We're trying to make enough rachmi to get out of Kefalonia. It's about time we moved on.
I know what you mean.
Wait. Kreoza. You think he could help us?
I think he could.
You'll have to tell me what it is first.
Are you scared of sharks, Mistyos?
I'm not scared of anything.
That makes one of us. A very hungry one swims in our way of leaving Kefalonia.
A shark?
He guards a precious necklace. We get it, sell it, and leave Kefalonia. The old bandit who found it first buried the necklace on the shore, near a temple.
And the fool didn't think. Water rises. Now the necklace may as well belong to the shark. Vegetable drachme is all right, but necklace drachme is best.
I know what it's like to want to leave Kefalonia.
Who wouldn't? We have nothing here. As many vegetables as we please, but no hope.
It's buried in a chest. If you get it for us, we'll take what we need to get out, and you can keep the rest.
All right, I'll kill your shark.
You'll skewer him.
You'll find him deep in the ruins of Grani down south.
Buried treasure usually has a story.
The necklace was said to belong to Procris. You know, the wife of Kefalus. On the eve of their wedding, he gave it to her as a promise of fidelity.
Well, we know how that turned out.
Typical. At least he returned to Procris in time for her death.
Where on the island are these ruins?
You know the sunken islet of Zeus? Find that, and you'll find the ruins.
To the shark's temple I go.
I'll never look at another vegetable again after this.
Thank you. Of us, let's go! Come on. Come on.
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. The cart was emptied, then left behind. The thief can't have gotten far with that much cargo. Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits.
That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
need to sneak up on them.
They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Better take some lumber back as proof. That old bag won't just take my word for it.
γκόμισε εναντί της μητρός σου. Ο πατήρ σας καρδαμεκτήσει είδε και τα κιά στις άλλα δεν έξερε. Η μήτρη σου δούλα είναι. Ο πατήρ σου υπηρέτηση. Ο αιμός πατήρ Ηρακλήθη.
Καμόν, καμόν!
Oh, look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your wood should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise. Incredible.
I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
I should have known it was you who'd ask for the furs, Ilos.
And I should have known it was you to get them for me. Alexios is always on the job.
Don't tell Marcos. He'll get jealous.
I posted publicly to give the others a chance, but you're always so keen.
What are the pelts for this time?
The Athenians want armor for the war. Good protection for them. Good drachmi for me.
Here they are, all accounted for.
In record time, too. Take your pay, it's well earned.
Stay out of trouble, Ilos.
You should take your own advice.
Πανταχούσιμο ρε υπάρχει.
Δέσποινε και κύριε πολίτε, έχουμε γειτόνια περικαλύπτοντας.
Ενώ όμως περί του αντίον ήχος θα
τελεύθερα. Ότι ούν επιθυμείτε ο άνθρωπος.
You don't look so good.
I angered them, I think. The gods.
Uh-oh. Murder or impiety?
Neither. I used to worship Hermes at the Drohorati cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted, though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave, all asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right. Don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mystios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that.